This place had such promise when I first came here. It's tragic.
Someone you love.
A waste of my talents.
Cooking breakfast downstairs. You can smell it, and it smells delicious. You are in.
Tragic, tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander. Tragic cases. But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here. None of us should. That's right. Along that corridor.
Morley. Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
There's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to... I want to state...
For the record...
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Season's head of operations, he made certain threats toward my career and my certification. I want that on record.
God.
Help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her.
I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
All transitory patients must supply their criminal...